Yeah, radishes are a blood detoxifier.
I got your happy meal.
The loaf is made with tempeh and bean paste.
Okay.
Oh, and I added cheese curds. That wasn't in the recipe, so. You are gonna be so regular tomorrow, you're not gonna believe it. Namaste.
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 Not. No.
I steal library books. On purpose. I have them from every town I've ever lived in. I can't control it. Grady never knew that about me.
Maureen?
That has wheatgrass in it.
Also, I can put my whole fist in my mouth. You don't want to see it. It's a little Tracy Lords, but I never told him that either. It's 6 years. Also, I love natural disasters. I want people to die in them. I am genuinely disappointed when the death toll is low. And also, I made it with a girl once. And you know what else? You know what Grady never knew about me is that I think catch and release fishermen are heartless weenies. I think putting a fish through agony for nothing more than your own entertainment is just plain cruel. I think if you're gonna torture a living thing, if you're gonna make it look into the eyes of its maker or face its own, you know, puny little place in the universe, then for God's sake, have the decency to eat it! This is excellent, Maureen.
I mean, I feel better.
Thanks.
Good.
So, were you, like, the bitch? Or the butch?